What is narcissism? Narcissism, first identified as a mental disorder by the British essayist and physician Havelock Ellis. That is characterized by an inflated self-image and addiction to fantasy, by an unusual coolness and composure shaken only when the narcissistic confidence is threatened, and by the tendency to take others for granted or to exploit them. The disorder is named for the mythological figure Narcissus, who fell in love with his own reflection. According to Sigmund Freud, narcissism is a normal stage in child development, but it is considered a disorder when it occurs after puberty. Subscribe this channel for more informative videos. Thanks.